Well, we took the cameras out to our home the other day to show you. It was the first time we've ever done it. This is our 15th anniversary show. We wanted to show you. This is the way that we put some of our magic together. There are over 250 books. We counted them just the other day. There are over 250 books in our magic library at home. These have been collected over the years. Some of them are out of print now. This particular book I'm looking in right now costs $100. It's one of three books that costs $100 a piece. So there's three books, $300 right there. They have beautiful color reproductions and instructions in it. Some of the books are very expensive. That's the most expensive. There's the Harbin book, Robert Harbin. That's the one that explains how to do the zigzag. Now we have the close-up book. There are several books on close-up. We were studying, look, and this is the way we put our shows together. This is in my office now, our magic office. That right there is over 300 cards representing over 300 tricks that we now have available to do on the show. Each card lists a trick and when we did it. We try not to do a trick more than once a year. Virginia and I now are checking out some of our silks that we use in the show. We call them silks, we call them silk scarves. There's a clown. Some of the others, we have to check them and we use them in different shows. You've seen them. Incidentally, when we use rope, we use a lot of rope in the show. That's a coil of 300 feet of magician's rope. You have to say magician's rope because it's very soft. Most magicians buy about 50 feet at a time. There's two rolls there, 300 feet each. And the small drawers are close-up items. That's one box just of dice. Different size dice, color dice that we use. These are for the small game. There's our handcuff collection. A little bit later on today, we'll be meeting David Sullivan, my good friend with whom we worked with handcuffs for over, about 10 years, I guess now.